First and foremost, I would like to thank you all for the love and response I received in my previous video on how to enable community tab. In that video, I basically describe if you are already eligible and yet to get the community tab, how to enable it. I also received many people comment feedback regarding how to enable community tab without 1000 subscribers. Before starting with how to enable community tab features without 1000 subscribers, let's fix some YouTube setting. Let's go to YouTube Studio. Let's go to setting. On the channel. On the advanced setting. In the audience option. If you don't make a video content for the kids, which fall into YouTube Kids category, choose the option No. Set this channel as not made for the kids. I never upload content that made for the kids. If you're wondering why, because if your channel is kids oriented, YouTube probably not going to enable the community tab for your channel. If you want to have a community tab enabled without reaching 1k subs, there is a two way. For the first, you need to be a public figure, as such, a known person within your community that can be documented. For example, you are a leader of your student union in university, you are a singer in a small town, you are a popular politician, you are a celebrity, a social media personality, or a business leader. This could be anything that shows that you have a community by yourself. And community tab will help you enhance your communication with your community. If you fall into these categories, I will show you the process how to enable the community tab for your channel. For the second, if you do not fall into the category described in the video, you can also send the feedback request. The only important part is how you describe to the YouTube team. That will determine your channel community tab. Keep in mind that it is not just a simple feedback request. Your request should be meaningful. The most important part is, if you are not automatically eligible for the community tab, the only option is to request the community tab. No matter if you fall into the above category, such as public figure or not, but being a public figure will give you some advantage. For your information, you can find the sample of this message also in the description section of this video. Please give yourself some time to think before sending a feedback which category you fall into. If you do not fall into the category described in the video, I know it is difficult sometimes when nothing is related to you. Then I suggest you to do some reverse engineering. Think about when you have a 10,000 subscriber, what kind of community you probably will have and what kind of leader will you be. Describe about that and send the feedback. To everyone who are trying to get the community tab enabled, finger crossed for your community tab. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share with the other who want to enable the community tab without reaching 1000 subscribers. If you have any question, please write in the comment section below. Until then, take care and see you.